was a bluegrass drummer, he was just a normal kid. Blooming, tripping, flowing under, just as I once did. At a 24-hour restaurant, open till the end of time. He was washing dishes there when he met Rick Butterfly. She was an O-Wave singer for a country act, working out of Region 10. She was all strung out on Hart Street fat, but he didn't know it then. First a look, then a spark, sound of Velcro in the dark, his heart is spinning like a bicycle wheel. She and he laid the stems down flat in the middle of a field. Butterfly had a history of sleeping with kitchen staff. She was a hardcore gobbler and a longtime guzzler of hydrogenated crap. Suet, tallow, liquid squeals, great mounds of plastic lard. That's what she got the lad to steal on the night that he got fired. Aloysius woke at 5 a.m. The hungry girl was gone. There was blood in the bedding, forks in the ceiling, and bones all over the lawn. Like any strong young poet would, he packed his bags for Region 10. I guess now I know him less than I ever knew him then. Yes, I guess I know him even less than I ever knew him then.